It's a race to knock down three poles. First, you have to grab a sledgehammer trapped under three heavy boxes. Then you have to bang in the pins to knock down your poles. After you get your first two down, then you can drop your golden pole and climb to the top. The first two competitors to reach the victory chain move on to the next round. Whoever finishes last is eliminated from the competition.
All right, so Matt Chan, Stephen Shelby, Caleb Redden, all lost on Mount Olympus.